getting nervous?
No.
Right up here. Your little brother, right?
Cousin.
Cousin.
Okay.
What's your name?
Brendan.
What does Brendan want for Christmas?
Electronic battleship, a card game, a computer game.
Yep, I hear you.
And a school ball like they have in Kansas.
Yeah.
It's what they look like.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Anything else?
No.
How old are you?
Seven.
Where are you going?
I'm watching the
Kansas.
Where?
Brendan's from Kansas.
Oh, yeah.
We're just coming here for a visit.
You're just coming for a visit, huh?
Yeah.
Very good.
Thank you. Let's see if I can
stay.
It's the same.
Mark, coming to see me?
Mark, it's your turn.
Whaler fan?
Yeah. It's your turn now.
A Whaler fan?
Oh, Mark. Good to see you.
What type of food? What type of
food? Oh, that came off of a logging operation.
Mark,
you see the pot of that's the top of a tree.
You've been talking about the sand all day.
It was a lot bigger when we got it. They cut about 4 feet back on it.
Not
awesome. No.
Mark, can you say
Santa? All right, what's your name? What type of spruce actually is what it is? That's the top of the tree where they topped it off out of the logging operation. So you see the size of that tree.
Santa, do you still have the reindeer
there? They're out there. They keep getting rambunctious, so I'm going to trade them in for horses.
How's Rudolph?
Rudolph's out there. Snow's in charge up there, though. Snowflake's out there, too.
Does he need another battery?
We don't use batteries on him. We give him 220 volts. That'll charge him right up.
We're going to see this clip on Saturday night live.
Yeah. See the other ones out there, they've been rambunctious the last couple of days.
Thank you.
tell them.